All right, Taste of Wisconsin. We have Kenosha's very own You'll Love Me Tomorrow.
I met a traveler from an antique land who said, two vast and trunkless lakes of stone stand in the desert. Near them, on the sand, half sunk, a shattered visage lies, whose frown and wrinkled lip and sneer of cold command tell that its sculptor well those passions red which yet survive, stamped on these lifeless things. The hand that mocked them and the heart that fell, and on the pedestal these words appear. My name is Ozymandias, King of Kings. Look on my works, ye mighty, and despair.
Big summer blowout.
Thank you. I got a tip. That's pretty cool. Okay, everyone, Taste Wisconsin, like I said, you're with me tomorrow. Slash Loving Graffiti. Slash something other.
Jeremy and the other guys.
Oh, Jeremy and the other guys. Slash Jay Routing the Business, the guy from Work Sites. Because he does bass drop. There we go. Manage me, I'm a mess. Turn a page, I'm a book, half unread. I wanna be laughed at, left with, just because. Stage. I don't think they broke. Anyways, again, so this next song is an original. It's called Conversation Hearts. You can check it out on Spotify, Apple Music, or Listen Music. Search for Love Graffiti Theory is that's what it's called.
I'm not afraid to
Won't you be my... Good over there, but you should stay here instead. Ooh, another tip. Thank you. A tip gets a bass drop. There you go. Another tip. Bass drop. Yeah. There's a guitar.
He's got four, man.
He's got four.
Do we have any early pop fans in the house? Well, yeah. Early 2000s, I should say. But it's more like mid 2000s. Well, no. Yeah.
Okay. It's not that old.
That was like 5 years ago, right? I was gonna play a different song by this band, but I played this at open mic, so I figured why not. I've tried to go on like I never knew. song you're stuck in from the Backstreet Boys that I still play. Ooh. I got it too. You know, I saw somewhere on TikTok lately, recently, that someone thought when bands are tuning that they heard something in their ears. If for people that don't, we have a pedal and it tells us like where the tuning's at. To me as a musician, that sounds like crazy. I thought someone like, oh, you're, there you go, you're in tune, but no. Random stuff. I'm on TikTok too, by the way. Jeremy Leach, check me out.
JeremyLeach.com.
JeremyLeach.com.
What about the other guys?
Oh yeah, the other guy. What's your TikTok name, Thaddeus?
Thaddeus Leach.
Thaddeus Leach. What about the other guy?
Jonathan Leach.
Oh, wow.
Whatever he said, Jonathan Leach.
Okay, don't promote me. I'm just the other guy.
The other guy. It's Jeremy and the other guys. I'm Jeremy, by the way, if you don't know. That's Jamal right there. This one goes out to John for having the hat that says loyal. This goes out to Juno. That he signed that he has to end every song just like that. Almost as big as Zico. Ooh, thank you. There you go. You know, this guy and this other guy, they decided that, you know, for the show, we needed 3 tour buses, one for me, one for him, one for him. I decided to lease mine. They decided to buy theirs, so they're out of money. So because their ego was so high, he dropped this microphone on the ground, and then He said, we can't use a dinky little drum set, the one I have at home. He said, we have to use this one, as big as our ego. There it is.
He has the big ego.
Yeah, I need my own tour bus.
He even said it. He needed his own tour bus.
How many ladies you got on the tour bus?
Jeremy's got 10.
Seems to me. If we're gonna change drummers, I'm gonna change basses. Looking for a ducky? John, I think they just asked for a drum solo of a crowd. I guess no drum solo for you guys. We didn't love you that much.
There you go.
This next song is another original. You can also find it, like I said, Loving Graffiti. There he is. It's not from the 80s.
Who here likes cake? Me. I love cake.
We got it.
Butts. Maybe it is. Justin Bieber. Nova. Well, I'm because of their writer, their contract, they're making me cover a Justin Bieber song. It's probably not the one you think. Look how happy he is. He gets to play bass. Everyone give him a round of applause.
There you go. Turn the volume up. There you go.
Thank you. What do you do now? He broke it. Well, that's coming out of his pay because he's already in the hole from all the, you know, the tour buses he bought.
Way to go. Way to go. The
ooh, here we go. Okay, now this is legit, like, earliest 2000 pop. I'm not messing around this. Next up is an original, another one, the last one. I think this is my favorite out of the three that are on that EP I talked about. What? You act like you said it's not the best, but it's okay. Thank you. serving. We'll be right back.
How about another hand for You'll Love Me Tomorrow? If you guys like what you heard, show some love. There's a tip jar right there for you.